voices full of voices every day asking for more. With every echo growing louder, can you hear me from the floor? I have no answers for the voices every day asking for more.
CKA was founded so that we can combine our voices for a more full social, cultural, and political participation and equality in America. CKA does this by mentoring our new and our young generation, and we educate and advocate on issues that are important to our whole community.
I want it with stillness. The earth crumbles all around me, I feel it. I want to heal it, but only hear what I could touch. So that's where I begin. There should have never been a rush to exist. And everything moves so quick, and everything moves at once. And it's all a rush, and everything moves so quick, and everything moves at once.
I like this award very much because I'm getting it from all of you. My mom just kept coming into my head. She is the strongest, most courageous champion of me and of Korean culture that I've ever met, and she taught me from a very young age that growing up here, you're gonna face a lot of adversity and people are gonna say things, and you just say that you're Korean, you are proud to be Korean. And that helped me my whole life.
The beauty is in the mix. The mix of so many different people and cultures coming to our country. And that is not only our beauty, but it is our strength. The Korean American community has made such a tremendous contribution to our great country. And the Council of Korean Americans is one display of all of that strength and beauty for our country.
The causes that we fight for in our community are the causes and issues that people all over this country are fighting for. It's important for us to embrace our identity and our community while we also simultaneously build strong coalitions across this country with people who are going to work hard and make sure we're fighting for justice, make sure we're fighting for equality, make sure we're fighting for everyone in this country, no matter who they are.
I believe we can realize our collective dream if we all remember and uphold the time-tested idea of Korean leadership. Never, never let your skill exceed your virtue.
We, as the torchbearers of the Korean American community, have so much potential and so much capacity to give. So now is the time to get involved and amplify our voice as a community across this country.